So people are saying that Quavo dissed Drake in his recent song. He says all of this in the song. They singing like Diana Ross, don't want to hear no sorry for my loss. Now this diss really comes out of nowhere, which kind of makes it seem like it really isn't a diss because I thought they were cool. What y'all think about this?